Okay, Lewis, looks like headrest is just a little bit loose at the back. Just see if you could pull it into position on straight.
I tell you what, if that flies out, he'll be obliged to pit.
Well, have I had a technical flag yet?
So we've been instructed we have to pit this lap.
And Sebastian Vettel has got a 10-second stop-go penalty for dangerous driving.
When did I do dangerous driving then?
We speak after, now keep your head down and mode box.
It's all about the World Championship as well, isn't it, with those two?
Hamilton coming down the main straight, we can see there. Here comes Sebastian Vettel. He is just ahead of Lewis Hamilton.